What's good, good people? I'm Prince Eric. I have 11 problems with the way people see married men. He doesn't carry himself like a married man. First of all, do I fucking look like a married man for 10 years? No. I'm attractive. It doesn't look like I've been married for 10 years. I'm not gonna carry myself like a man that been married for 10 years. I don't even know what the fuck that means. I'm gonna carry myself like Prince Eric because that's what Prince Eric be doing. You feel me? I'm not fucking Carl Winslow. I'm not fucking Al Bundy. I'm not, give me another TV dad. Shit. I'm not your black TV dad. I'm not the nigga from House of Pain. I'm not the nigga from the other shit with any other black coonery comedy. I am Prince Eric. I do things my own way. I march to the beat of my own drum. That drummer has a synthesizer nigga playing in back of him. It's another nigga playing the bass next to him. I got a whole fucking orchestra that I march to. And if you don't like that, you need to go find your own fucking band. That's how I move. I really don't get people. It's really fucking frustrating. They try to explain to people, I'm not gonna move how you move. I move how I want. My moves are not harmful to my health. You can't understand because you move how everybody else moves. Niggas have one uniform way of thinking. That shit is annoying. I do things my own way. If you see somebody doing things their own way and you're not used to that, you should look at yourself in the mirror and say, damn, maybe I need to do things differently. I'm around a bunch of people who think men should do this and women should do what the fuck they want. No. This will get me tight. A woman could say to you, I don't want you talking to this female. A man says to a woman, I don't want you talking to this male. He's being chauvinistic and overprotective. How the fuck does that work? We just made the same fucking statements, bro. I understand females are highly insecure, so you might have to respect that. Some males are highly insecure. You don't gotta respect that. There's a lot of things we say to females that y'all just don't have to respect and y'all can ignore all signs of our feelings. That's fucking crazy. This is the reason I carry myself the way I carry myself. You're not an honorable person. You can't respect the way I feel. I'm not respecting the way you feel. I'm gonna be talking to a whole bunch of bitches just to make you uncomfortable if you're not gonna respect the things that I say. Because I never tell my woman, you can't talk to a person and say this. My woman's 18 years older than me. She's had friend relationships that's older than fucking me. What I look like telling her she can't talk to a nigga she's known for like 30-something years. That's crazy. But on the same hand, you feel like you've been old enough, long enough to tell me I can't talk to a person I know for 20 years. I hope all of you people who have this thought pattern get your fucking head blown off by a bean shooter. A whole bunch of bean shoot shots just hitting you in the side of your skull till it goes through your fucking brain and you die. I hate y'all niggas. Moving on. Right back. I gotta get my blunt. I'll be right back. Y'all niggas out here tripping, boy. Yo, dog. I have an education. I'm talented.
A lot.
I'm oozing fucking talent. If you can't see my talents, cause you don't know what fucking talent looks like. What I'm doing right now is a talent. It means I gotta edit, talk to you dumb dicks. Not the dumb dicks that follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. I love you guys. Talking about the dumb dicks who walk up to me, know I record videos, and show me other people videos. Anyway, back to my relationship. I've done a lot of things wrong in my relationship myself. Real shit. I was being selfish. My job is to hold my woman down no matter what the circumstance is. I felt the circumstance we were living in wasn't ideal for me to hold it down because I don't want to explain that to y'all because that's putting people out there that don't need to be put out there, even though they do need to be put out there. I felt like I was taking away when harming them when I was actually harming myself and my woman by not holding her down. No matter what, I'm supposed to have her back. I wasn't doing that. It made me look a certain way. That's the part of the thing that I can control and she can control. I'm supposed to hold her down. The way I hold her down is up for debate. Now, that's my problem with women. Not the fact that you hold them down. Now you have to do it in a certain fashion. The fuck? Yo, after this, no more relationships, bro. I'm not with the business, bro. I'm gonna be fucking running around chasing thots and hoes. Y'all niggas is tripping. You think I'm gonna be out here trying to make a woman happy while I make myself unhappy? You a dick. Bugging. Cause you're never, I'm not gonna say you're never gonna make any woman happy. You have to find a woman that is complimentary to your personality and lifestyle. She doesn't want to overly indulge in it. She just wants to be a part of it. At the same time, you don't want to overly indulge in her lifestyle and her fun. You just want to be a part of it. Therefore, that brings more togetherness because y'all can talk about the different things that y'all doing. It's hard when you do one thing that a person doesn't understand and they always asking you why you doing that. It's retarded. This probably be the longest video I make because this is going straight to YouTube. If you want to, follow me on Instagram at Prince Eric Facts. I'm high as shit, so I be forgetting my own name sometimes. This is some good-ass rapper weed, by the way. What I'm doing is women are weird, bro. It's like, y'all want to be in control, but y'all don't want nobody to control y'all. It's hypocritical, bro. What's up? get your shit together, women. All women are like that. There's more women who are willing to try to control a man and don't want to be controlled than the women who just wants to be a part of. I'm a part of your life, you're a part of my life, and we're making a mutual agreement to join each other in our walks. It's not that difficult to understand. I said, sometimes you just got to get somebody who does what you don't do well. Not like if you're ugly and you get a cute guy, or if you're an ugly dude and you get a cute girl, you still ugly, no matter what. Fuck it. At the same time, if that person makes you feel better about your appearance and makes you feel more lively, then I guess, bro. But that's not what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about is life-wise. Because honestly, we humans, we need to be together to be functional. If you're separate from another human, you're not as effective, bro.
I'm Prince Eric. Be classy, Brownsville. I come from the villa, never ran. Damn.